ya hayuwe ngimanyiko era ebisale ebisinga ennyanja olusegenda nefukuka nefukuka
huwa wanatutumia messages wanakutumia kwa simu yapo na wewe ukishasoma hiyo weather unaweza tumia mtu yeyote unaweka kwa status yako ya WhatsApp so iweze kufikia wale wavuvi wengine ambao wanaweza kuwa contacted na wewe.
Tunajua umuhimu wake kwa sababu unatusaidia endapo tunapopewa taarifa tunakuwa tumeshajua kwamba kuna taarifa leo hali ni mbaya. Tunapunguza kwa ununuzi wa mzigo.
Basically most of the people here depend on the lake. And fishing is always weather permitting. Highway took some of us here for training and that is how we came back and started communicating to fellow fishermen.
We have been losing people, fishermen on that lake. Many were dying.
Most of the activities on the lake use small boats. These are not ships. You know, the big ships have a way of receiving the forecasts. These ones don't have.
When the info is there at the right time, you will save lives. The program has brought it so easy that we get the correct forecast right on our phones.
Wamekuwa wakipata taarifa za hewa kwa njia mbalimbali, ikiwa kwa njia ya television, ikiwa kwa njia ya radio. Na vile vile tunatumia njia mbalimbali kama vile njia ya SMS kuwatumia wavuvi na njia ya WhatsApp.
But there are other channels for me to broadcast information on megaphones.
Abantu abasinga kumazi wano betukola mu mulimu gwa abamubalooza ebintu byetwogera bya bulimba. Kubanga nsobola n'otegeera nti bwe baba bampadde red oba green ngeze manya ndi bulungi. Bwe ndabanga orange ze manya nti gyenda gato wagenda kubeera walungi.
Lakini muhimu zaidi ni kuweza kuhakikisha kwamba unafika pale kwa walengwa moja kwa moja na kwa wakati.
Capacity building. Highway has been able to train forecasters, observers, and also users.
The user is the primary focus. All our products are co-produced.
We need also to be innovative to see that we satisfy what the users need.
The accidents have reduced by more than 40% on the lake because of access to real-time information. Highway facilitated a process where there is feedback from the communities.
The lake itself generates quite a bit of weather, and this weather benefits the highlands surrounding this region, agriculturally high productive areas.
The farmers use the flags and the notice boards to plan their farming seasons. This information is not only for the fisher folks.
Over 40 million people rely on the lake for their livelihood.
ESC Vision 2055 will play an important role in early warning system of a region.
We in the continent, and particularly here in East Africa, we are experiencing the impact of climate change, which include the increased frequency and intensity of extreme weather events. In the future, we'll need more accurate, timely weather forecasting. Projects like Highway providing climate service for the Lake Victoria Basin are very highly welcome.